How's it going, guys? This is Pee-wee with Pee-wee's Lawn Care and Services coming back at y'all with another video. And I just got a call from my buddy Hugo. He needs us to do a fence cleanup for him. So I'll bring it right now to the property. But once again, shout out to my boy Hugo. I'll put his information down below. And yeah, if y'all need any fences, hit him up. He's a good buddy of mine and reasonable prices too. So yeah. Right now, I just gotta go pump gas and put some ice on the cooler, and we'll be off to the property. ¿Cómo andamos?
Bien, saludos. Ya estamos listos para arrancar un día más de bendiciones, de trabajo. Saludos, ustedes están aquí en el canal de YouTube de
Pee-wee's Lawn Care.
Pee-wee's Lawn Care.
How's it going, guys? We're out here at the property, and we got this little fence line cleanup right here. We got to remove about a foot of all of that right there. Let's see. All that. Bring it over about a foot, so. And it's all the way up to the fence line over there on that side. So yeah.
La de esta. La maquinilla esa, sí.
How's it going, guys? So we cleared about, I'll say about 50 feet of this fence line. As you can see, that's the little progress right there. Just basically de-weeding the whole fence line, and because they're gonna be putting some of those plastic things right here. So here's a little. The old results. That's how it looks right now. We still got maybe about 100 more feet going that way. So, yeah. All right, guys. So basically, what we're using right now is the snips. And you can find these maybe like around Walmart or I don't know, Lowe's. And just what you want to do is just put it down, and yeah.
They cut big trees too, so.
There's a bee right there, I'm gonna kill it. Weed that up too with the weed eater. And those little big things, just hit them again with this and thank you. It's a little bit time consuming, but you know, it gets the job done. Oh, and we're using that since my hedge trimmer messed up. So we're using those snips. If you have a hedge trimmer, go ahead and use your hedge trimmer to take those weeds down. On these weeds right here, it takes a little bit of more time, but what you wanna do is basically, look, that one runs all the way to like right here. So what you wanna do is chop it off here and bring it all the way up and take it down just like that. Take it down, take it down, take it down, take it down. So las ramas que están aquí en la ¿cómo se llama esto?
Cerca.
En la cerca, ándale. Lo que quieres hacer es agarrar, cortarla de la raíz y desembarañarla, ¿cómo dice? ¿O cómo? Sí, desembarañarla como...
Son enredaderas.
Ándale, son enredaderas.
Desenredarlas.
Quieres desenredarlas para que ya no crezcan. O sea, sí van a crecer, pero le pones el weed killer. So these little weeds right here, what you want to do, once you cut them off all the way to the root, you want to spray it with weed killer. So it would prevent it from coming back to life. But you see, that's what you want to do.
¿Pero cuál era la canción que estabas cantando?
¿Cuál? Sangalana, sangalana.
Las vocales.
Hey.
Sangalana.
Ahí vamos, mira.
Del rey número, no.
Hacimos como unos, que yo digo unos 100 pies. ¿Sí, no?
Yeah,
más. Already done maybe about 100 foot. Alrighty guys, we're done right here with the fence cleanup. Ya acabamos de limpiar la cerca. Manitamos guriar todo para allá, para que quede todo limpio. Pero hicimos como unos, yo digo, le calculo 200 pies. So we're pretty much done here. We did about a 200 foot. I just gotta weed eat this right here and blow it out the way for the workers to come tomorrow and finish what they gotta finish. But it is hard labor, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I mean, no job too big, no job too small we can't handle, so. Yeah, looks good. But yeah, we're pretty much done. Alrighty guys, I'll see you on the next one, and you have a safe Saturday.